I'm back lifting like I was in college. You know, the knees, the meniscus, it's hard to get it to regenerate the cartilage, but I don't have any arthritis at all. And arthritis is just a miserable pain. And you try to take stuff to cover it, like the NSAIDs, but this stuff works. Found out that I enjoyed hitting people legally on the football field, and actually had a coach my senior year that made me really enjoy the game, and I love the game. And so ended up playing college football, went to Valdosta State, played there, and I played on their first football team. And then I was an unknown, so I ended up getting drafted in the USFL. I went to an invitation-only mini camp for veterans. Ended up being the fastest offensive lineman there and the strongest one. And then about 2016-17, my knees started aching and it went bone on bone. I started getting a lot of arthritis, had arthritis in my hands. All the facets in my neck had severe arthritis. I had three bulging discs, and the surgeons there, the orthopods, were recommending surgery on my neck, and surgery replaced both my knees. And so I just started researching and found this place. It's been awesome. In 2019, it changed my life. I went back stateside, and I remember there were two other guys from Washington, D.C. that were in the group that I was here with, and I was like a squirrel crossing the road, because Medellin, Colombia was a bad, bad place back, you know, in the late 80s or in the early 90s. Best health care I've ever had. And 5 days back stateside, pre-coming to Bio, I was eating ibuprofen 800s like they were candy. I couldn't stay out of pain. Pain levels 5 to 7. 5 days back stateside, I thought I'd been given some kind of delayed drug or something, but my pain levels just kept decreasing, decreasing until I was in zero pain.
You're gonna feel it tight, and we're feeling.
This time I had my shoulders and my knees. I always get my knees done, and then of course I do the intravenous, the rejuvenation, I think they call it. I just call it getting more cells, because those little cells go around and find the diseased tissues and all that stuff. But I've got nothing but positive things. The medical staff, you talk to multiple doctors here, and then they call you. It's not the nurse, it's not the nurse practitioner, the doctor calls you. And they're very interested in you, and they remember you, and they follow up. They literally bug me, because I have a busy schedule, but I always make a commitment to give them that information, because they're researching. They're always trying to improve, and the protocols have continued to improve. The exchange rate is great, that's one thing, but the food is magnificent. It's all organic, and every time I come here, I eat like a horse and I lose weight. I mean, it's crazy. The people are beautiful, the weather is phenomenal. I mean, it's 72 degrees year round, brother. You can't beat that. Best decision I ever made. I've been in hospitals. Listen, my health before I started getting these treatments was not as good. My health has steadily improved, I mean, exponentially. I felt great, and it was because of the, you know, I'd had the knee, my knees done, but I also had my shoulders done the last trip, so it regenerated, and I had it done again this trip.